The global robo-taxi fleet market could be worth more than $2 trillion by the end of 2030. That's according to analysts at UBS Global Research, who used a powerful real-time simulation of a robo-taxi fleet in New York, built by UBS Evidence Lab. The simulation optimizes routes and riders' connections with vehicles, as well as quantifying a wide range of metrics, including the running cost per kilometer, the utilization rate, the fleet profitability margin, and the number of charging stations needed. Let's take a trip deeper into the data. Daily running costs as low as $40 would mean barriers to entry could be low. UBS estimates each robotaxi will generate $27,000 in revenue a year. It would take just 2 hours of operations for the robotaxi fleet to reach break-even each day. Adding the additional time, and fleets could generate profit margins of more than 90%. However, such high profit margins will be quickly eaten away by price competition. Dropping profitability to between 30 and 40% would mean that the fare paid by passengers for each trip could fall by more than 80%, or to less than $3 per ride. Eventually, passengers sharing trips could push the cost of a ride even further to below a dollar, meaning robo-taxis would begin to compete on price with public transport. The simulation shows that in a city like New York, the existing size of the taxi fleet could cover about 15% of all commuters' requests in a robo-taxi world. And the average commute time would fall from around 40 to 15 minutes for one leg within Manhattan. The potential for disruption doesn't stop there. The current number of taxis in large cities such as New York could be reduced by around two-thirds once vehicles become fully autonomous, and the robo-taxi adoption rate reaches more than 20% of the urban population in developed markets by 2030. Mass adoption of robo-taxis will also have far-reaching implications and create new revenue streams across many industries. UBS predicts internet, utilities, semis, telcos, and tire sectors benefiting the most. UBS research analysts are keen to point out that it's not a winner-takes-all market. But given the number crunching for the Big Apple, even the smallest of slices looks set to be very tasty.